TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Tuesday. 3 hours left to go in the trading day, and we got markets somewhat in negative territory, except for that NASDAQ charging higher. We'll start with the NASDAQ up 27 points, or about 1/3%, trading at 81.25. You get the S&Ps negative by just 1 point, trading at 29.74. Dow Jones lagging negative 90 points, or about 1/3% in the red, trading at 26,716. We got the Russell off about 2 points. Points trading at 15.58. The chart I have up here right now on the Thinkorswim platform, that low overnight, 77.43. We just touched up there to 78.42. You're talking about 99 points from that low up to the high, and we're right next to that high right now. Been quite a charge higher for the NASDAQ. We'll jump over to some of the other future markets, and there's your NASDAQ 100 right there, as we touched on, 78.34. S&P 500, pretty similar story. Lows overnight. We made a low in the S&P of about 28.64. We charged higher by about 16 points. Now, to put things in perspective, NASDAQ 100, you're looking at almost a 78 points would be about a 1% run. We had about almost 100 points, so almost a 1.2% run. S&P is 16 points. You're looking at about 0.6% from the bottoms to the highs of almost 29.80, right near that. Dow 30, the laggard. You can see, not quite the same story. We're kind of sitting right where we were for most of the overnight session. The high of that range at 2 a.m. of about 26,727. We're within 15 points of that right now, 26,713. Crude oil, kind of oscillating around that $58 price point. Made it as low as 57.40 almost, 57.40.08. And right back up to near 58 at 57.89. We'll get API numbers 4:30 Eastern time tonight. We'll get the EIA inventory numbers 10:30 a.m. Eastern time tomorrow. Gold contract catching a bid again off those lows. Scary territory for a while. Right now, though, look at that run. From 10:30, you go from 1392. You climb above 1400. We're sitting right under at 1399. And the euro U.S. dollar at 1.1209. In terms of what else you have happening out there, Pepsi out with their earnings. Priced for perfection is the headline of one of the analysts. And to look at that stock, because it was priced for perfection, folks. They beat on earnings per share. They beat on revenue. The market liked that in the beginning. And there's the earnings number, trades higher. But love these Thinkorswim charts. That annotates that that's when the conference call began. And I don't think that conference call went as well as many investors had hoped, as you got Pepsi down 1% on that news. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes, Dave White, and then Steve Rhodes and Larry Pesavento all this afternoon. Have a great Tuesday.